magic. We're playing as a magic user. So it's going to be a very difficult. We're going to be playing on legendary. And we are going to be playing of the alternative start. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. So let's start anew. Doesn't that music just give you chills? Now, I installed a mod called Alternative Life. So the crossing the border vanilla start is so played out. Everybody's done it about a million times already. So with Alternative Life, you could choose your character and you could choose some other things as well. So today I'm going to be controversial. I am going to play, and now get your worst comments and your most angriest comments and pitchforks out, because I am going to select the one character no one in Skyrim ever wants to play. A high elf. That's right. The Altmer. Nobody likes these characters. And it's almost sacrilege to play as an Altmer. But I'm not one to turn away from controversy, so we are going to select the Altmer. Okay, so let's go ahead and name our character. And in true Skyrim fashion, we are going to name our character Todd Howard. There we are. All right. So, So let's go ahead and select our new beginning. Come here and talk.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Now, with this mod, we could do a lot of different things. We could make ourselves a homeowner in one of the holds, a member of any of the guilds, a patron in an inn, which will be random. You could be a Stormcloak or an Imperial, or you could just go back and do the vanilla start, which is played out. You could just escape from this jail. You'd be an outlaw in the wilds, a village of Standar, camping in the woods, which is always fun, shipwreck on the coast. You can also play as a vampire in one of the vampire lairs, necromancer in one of the necromancer lairs, a warlock thrall. And if you, fun fact, if you do play as an Altmer, you can play as an agent of the Thalmor Embassy. Or you could just do random. I don't want to give this character any extra advantage, so we are going to get as close to the vanilla start as we can without actually doing the vanilla start. So we are going to be camping in the woods.
The woods can be so peaceful this time of year. Good hunting.
Nice. All right, so now we go to our bed here and take a little nappy poo. when we awake, here we are. Now, if you look up, we're not playing. It's your button. Look up, you'll be able to see Halloween flying by. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I know I saw, I know I heard him. Okay. So when we start this, we do pick up a few extra items. We got some ale, some apple pie. All this is random, by the way. So 71 gold, 4 lock bits, a meat pie. Very nice. Mead. Necklace, we'll put that on. A ring we can put on. And of course we can cook. You can sleep here if you really need to sleep. If we were playing in the survival mode and needed to sleep, there would be a bed you could use. So, what we need to do is investigate hell. We are magic only. I want to start setting that. I believe this is the cave that you come out of when you originally come out of the vanilla game. Vanilla Star. I don't believe bandits have taken over Helen yet. Now we can go investigate the cave. There's just a bear and some other things. We could go do that while we start things off. Then we're gonna head to Riverdale. So basically we're going backwards, we're going back into the cave, I believe the bear is right up here. wish this guy would go a little bit easier on me since, you know, I'm level one here. I'm gonna go dual flames. I think that's just gonna drain my match faster. Chip away at this giant spider. Is he still there waiting for me? Let me see, I want to make sure. Do I have any potions? I don't have any type of potions. That's not helping at all. I just want to see if what we're supposed to be looking in this cave is worth it, so we're just gonna run. Okay. So these ones are easier to kill than the other guy. Maybe the other guy is supposed to take the place of the bank. Aren't you speaking? No, wait, I don't understand. Okay. this mod, there's no act, no voice acting, so. Get 8 again. Not enough, gonna just give her 1. Get out cape before the cape collapses. I see a dude walking over here. Maybe he killed the spider? I don't know what happened to that spider.
There he... My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwoods, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today.
So now we are basically starting off the game as we would any other way, or through the vanilla way.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. Anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means. It's off.
There it is.
Okay. I'm warning you. Back off.
Hold on, just want to do something. Want to make sure that I'm playing in legendary. Everything I can. Sell everything I can. So, treasure map, let's look at that. Yes, please. One offended. Nothing to do me. I'll take it to sell. What else? Is there anything else on me? So much here. That's a hide of blocking. So we'll take it and we'll break it down. Let's go ahead and create Talos. Who is that again? Hold on. Talos. Why was I thinking Talos? The other guy I killed. That's a gem. this playthrough are, it's magic only. The only mods we have are quality of life mods. We also have the Return to Helgen mod and the Beyond Skyrim mod. Everything else are just quality of life, such as the merchants being rich. It's rich merchants mod, so instead of having to save, smack with a stick and then reload just to sell your stuff, leave all the merchants in the base game 10,000 gold. Now, as far as in the mods, such when I go to Cyrodiil, they'll have the standard like 500 or 750 or something like that. So we're doing all magic. The only magic we are not going to be using is conjure magic, because the only thing that it's really good for is conjuring the weapons, and we're not using any kind of weapon.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
What? What is it now, Mother?
As good as you are, Raven? Now maybe I can be as good as you?
Oh, I know it!
Now
it's working hard like you've been doing. This bravest blacksmith Skyrim has ever seen.
Better things to do than
this. Thanks, Papa!
Let's talk to this guy.
Ain't every day we get visitors from Riverwood.
Why do you look like you have
blades, helmets,
vampire.
Pretty much anything
are
to
you
suit
a
your needs.
I never noticed if he was a vampire or not. He's in the middle of the day. Alright, so let's sell what we got. Ron Howard is carrying 2 hunting bows, a bunch of iron arrows. We get rid of that, get rid of some daggers, with maces, swords, steel arrows, get rid of those, steel hammer. We can get rid of the shield. Let's get rid of Pharrell armor. We don't need any of that. We're gonna run with our Thalmor equipment. Want to break that down. Okay, what about miscellaneous? No, I don't want to put that. Okay, wow.
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
Oh, that reminds me, since I have
the finest weapons and armor.
I need
one of us has to do something.
I said no.
Maybe
no adventures, no theatrics, no thief.
I don't know what you
heard.
lantern, but
your
the Riverwood.
We
did have a bit of a break-in. An ornament, solid gold.
You could get it back.
I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. The sooner you find the claw, the a bit of this, a bit of that.
So let me sell him what I can. Sell that. I want to break that down. Sell that, sell that, sell that. Let's sell one, we'll keep the other.
If you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, thank you, lady.
Did I see you talking to Sven?
What's going
Maybe
on?
Not.
You
Maybe.
Two look pretty Never. Well done in.
But I would stay away from him.
I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had this lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
Chop, chop,
the cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know.
I'm just gonna take everything you got. Take the lockpick.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
That sounds nice.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but...
Okay, we sell him everything else.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Let's see, what does a Todd got? I already have... one magic necklace, right? I can sell this for you. Sell this for you. Sell the gold necklace. You can only wear one necklace. Thank you.
bit of this and a bit of that.
Does he have any magic books? Clairvoyance.
Till next time.
I gotta read those books. Already know. Okay, so now you need to go to the Jarl and say hello. Destruction spells are cost less than 5. I need to break that down. I don't know if there I can use the enchanting table here.
Need something?
Orgnar. Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch.
Let me go ahead and skedaddle to White Run. Because I'm going to have to jump in here and save these companions soon.
Decent shield, brother.
What's a shield, brother?
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if
me.
The coin
Do
is
I
good
look
enough.
Like I'm around this neighborhood?
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Codlac Whitemane up in Yurvaskar. The old man's got a good sense for people. He can look in your eyes and tell your worth. If you go to him, good luck.
He will cut your balls off if he don't like you. There's another one of the mods. I think that's the flowers. There's another of the mods. It's the lamppost. Lit lamppost? Big flowers all day.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only.
That's why I'm here.
Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stuff and try it? Ask your little green.
Go around picking flowers.
Send my need a Ulfric Stormcloak.
Need some dice? See Bellathor at the store.
Oh, Lucy, I'm home.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
Okay, why are you approaching me in a fighting stance, huh? Action.
I just think we need. What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
That explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Funny story. It's like, even though you have the alternative star, they still have the original text as if you were gonna get your head chopped. I saw it from way, way far, far away. The Imperials are about to execute Ulfric in the dragon attempt. Dragon destroyed Helgen, and I saw.
Fine, Isir. Ireleth was right.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If that dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth,
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps.
How do you know what kind of talents I have?
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
Sounds like fun. All right, where am I going?
Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself.
Anything you tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow? Bleak Falls Barrow. Correction, sorry.
An old tomb built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there.
Do you know how the stone tablet fell into? How do you know this tablet is in Bleak Falls Barrow?
Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Now, this is the point where you grab him by the collar and say, "Tell me! Do you enchant weapons at armor?"
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that, too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
So, the duties.
I'll put it simply so you'll understand. I advise the Jarl in matters of magic. If the Hold is faced with any threats or mysteries of a magical nature, I am called upon to explain things and suggest a course of action. Hopefully, that answer will satisfy you. Good day.
This is a priority now. Anything we can use to.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls Barrow.
Yeah. Go on, get up. Okay, so let's learn this. Chat. guts for sale.
Oh, I thought you were already on your way to take a look.
What you got for sale? Don't you have...
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl is not a patient man. Neither am I, come to think of it. Oh, I thought you were already on your way to Bleak Falls.
Tell you what, let's go if there's anything else we can any kind of coins or something we can steal. Really. That's only 40. It's 50. Thank you.
I thought you were all...
Yeah, come on, scoot over. Who's throwing books on the floor? I might be able to buy that. Okay. Now I have 147 gold. I think I have a few other items I could sell. Barren Guard. Before we begin our journey.
What are you still doing here? The Jarl said retreat. So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
I'm 160 now. What do you got for 160 now? I'm not gonna do conjure. Do I have calm? Do I have sparks? He used calm too.
Off to Bleak Falls. Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the...
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Frostbite. No, I have frostbite. I know frostbite. No healing. Spike is too. Not an info. Uh-oh. Dead old flesh.
Okay, let me get sparkle. So get sparkle.
I don't know if you. But Jarl Balgruuf said my work is a priority, which means you should be on your way.
Gentlemen, I think this is where we're going to call it an end to the episode. Join us again next week when we continue to Bleak Falls Barrow and our ever quest for a sweet roll. Thank you very much, and goodbye.